just returned from a long, tough North Atlantic deployment. Athabascan and the frigate Halifax were now tasked to go to Haiti.
The densely populated capital port au Prince bore the brunt of the damage.
We train so hard, so we're prepared for anything.
This gas just utter devastation.
So those throughout the world who need help can count on us.
You can see here, buildings have completely collapsed.
It's one thing to train on a fire, but I would say that nothing prepares you like the real situation for people in serious distress.
They are living in hell and need your prayers.
You're going around talking to
him. I'd like to think that if I was in a disaster, hurt and all alone, that someone would come to my rescue.